No. No, when I said I remember you driving home alone.
Yes.
So for anyone that wasn't at the ball field today, or wasn't, or I didn't hear the link, I wrote a song that, it's just, you know, little excerpts from what Todd told us before he passed away, and I put it into a song, and, you know, you try to make the best of everything, and so I believe that he's obviously in a better place, so if you didn't hear it already today, I was going to play it again.
Happy again.
Thanks, honey.
My guitar's in there.